Hi, I'm Georgina Stebbings. I'm the programme leader of the Sport and Exercise Science by Distance Learning degree. My background is Sport and Exercise Science, predominantly the area of physiology, and I'm a BASES accredited Sport and Exercise Physiologist providing sport to elite athletes in preparation for their training and competitions. The distance learning in Sport and Exercise Science degree itself is a part-time degree that's run over 4.5 years. Within the degree, we cover the core disciplines of physiology, psychology and biomechanics, which are covered both at level 4 and 5. And then by the time you get to level 6, you have the option to choose from a suite of 5 interdisciplinary units of topics that actually suit your area of interest. So things like science of injury, performance training or performance analysis, as just some examples. You'll also get to take part in your own research study and conduct your own research study by collecting data, analysing the data and writing that up as an article. Whilst the majority of the degree is taught via distance learning through the e-books, we do have 2 mandatory residentials, one at level 4 and one at level 5, that are designed to really teach the practical elements associated with being a sport and exercise scientist. So during these residentials, you'll get to work in the labs and experience what it's like to collect data from athletes and analyse that data to provide feedback. It's also a really great opportunity for our students to meet each other and mix with each other and work together to produce their assessments for the residential unit. Because they're distance learning students and a lot of what they study is done independently, it is a really nice atmosphere at the residentials when people are working in small groups. Students from the degree typically graduate and go on to a variety of different career paths. So many of them will choose to work within sport to some level. A few work within elite sport. Quite often that's athletes, former athletes on the degree who are already within those environments. They'll begin to work in a more support role or a coaching role. We also have many of our graduates who will go on to further study. So that might include degrees in physiotherapy or qualifying as a teacher. And then we have others that maybe stick to helping out the wider population. So maybe upskilling as personal trainers and then developing their own business and going on to work self-employed.